all right. Oh, look, they're all over there. Oh, maybe they're little Bo Peep lost sheep.
Yeah.
I think they're my sheep, Barney. I followed them here.
Look, everybody, it's our good friend Tomie Depaola. Hi, Tomie.
Hi, Barney. Hi, everybody. Glad to see you again.
Hi, Mr. Depaola.
Call me Tomie, please, okay?
Did you say those sheep are yours, Tomie?
Yes, Jason. They live right in this book, and they're always running off to help people who can't fall asleep.
Oh, well, maybe I can help you get them back into the book.
Could you do that, Barney? That would be great.
I'll try. I'll just set this right down here. Little sheep with wagging tails and fluffy coats indeed. Please come back into your book. The story then we'll read. There you go, Tomie.
Oh, thank you, Barney.
You're very welcome.